Hello everyone, today I want to talk about another indicator called Coppock Curve. If you are looking at eToro charts, you can add it to your charts by going to studies, and you can find it under studies 1 and go to see Coppock Curve and add it. When you want to add, I just gone with the preset numbers, and I think it's okay, but you can examine on different time frames and just different stocks and just change it as you think is better. But I leave it as it is. Already added to the chart, you can see it here. What is Coppock Curve? It's an indicator and it's a momentum oscillator. So it means that it fluctuates above and zero, above and below zero line, as it is a oscillator and it's a momentum based oscillator. So okay, what this indicator tells us. It can gives us trend direction, and also it can gives us buy signals. Some people use this as sell signal as well, but as it was originally created to predict the trend on indexes and stocks, people mostly using that to get buy signals, and that's my preferred way of trading when trading on stocks or indexes. But in Forex it's different, so maybe you check the sell signals and see if it works for you, then you can use the sell signals from this indicator. Okay, first, how we can recognize the trend direction. The trend direction, by the look at the Coppock Curve indicator, here for example, you can see that most of the time the Coppock Curve is above zero line. So it means we are in an uptrend, or some places where you can see more below zero line, then it indicates that okay, we are in downtrend. We are looking at 30 minutes chart of SPX 500. Now that you know how to determine the trend direction, you can see on the bigger picture I drew this rectangle above the above zero line to just show you to how configure the trend. You can manipulate this, you can see the indicator itself. Okay, and the trading also is very easy, you know. It's not very complicated. When the indicator crosses above zero line, that's a buy signal. Just checking here, it gives us a buy signal here. And yeah, if you open position long, you could have earned a few pips here. And how to close the positions, that up to you guys and depends on your strategy. Some people just set specific pips, and when they have that much profit, they just cash their profit. Some people use other indicators. For example, here look at awesome indicator. When they see the first red bar, it means that you don't have that momentum anymore, and it's time to close the position. And you can see another buy signal here, and very, very good move up. So yeah, that's how you use Coppock Curve indicator. This is very, very useful momentum oscillator that you can make some good profit out of it. But it's not that popular. I'm not sure why, but people just maybe don't like it. But I like it. I used it before, and depending on my strategy, I use it sometimes. So yeah, that was all about this indicator. Have a nice day. Bye.